Nigeria still has room to borrow more. We they talk to, that's what our minister they talk. We know some people don't complain, say we don't do the borrow, borrow, they borrow, borrow. And the popular saying is that he who goes a borrowing goes a sorrowing. But now our minister don't come and talk, say no need to fear, no shaking. We have the capacity to borrow more. Now, yes, Nigeria still has ample room to borrow more whenever it needs to do so. And that's why our Minister of Budget and National Planning, Senator Udo Udoma, that's why you come and come talk. Let me explain this one. It also the country, I say we still get running, you say we know that any running debt risk, meaning say, forget say with the borrow money, with the borrow, borrow, the borrow, borrow, we don't get any, no cause to fear, no cause for alarm. And he also talks, say, we get one of the lowest debt levels among our other African peers, among our other African countries. According to our guy Udo Udoma, he say, in talk, and I quote, he say, Nigeria has a sustainable debt profile with ample room to borrow more whenever we are required to do so. And Nigeria runs no debt risk, and the Debt Management Office carries out an annual debt sustainability analysis to ensure that we stay this way. And I said they've been quoted Oga Udoma as him in talk this one. And he talks one through his special advisor on media, the person they call Mr. Akpandem James. And now we hear say Oga Udoma been talking to one for inside Bali for Indonesia for the just concluded annual meeting of the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank. He also been talking about the implementation of the Economic Recovery and Growth Plan for 2017 up until 2020, say with the move Nigeria, Nigerian economy towards the permanent site, if you like, you could put it that way. And he also talks, say the actions where they don't take since the inauguration of the planning earlier in 2017, they don't help to build, the buffers and the appropriate measures to safeguard our economy from any kind of external shock if we come because we dey borrow money. So all the money we dey borrow, say no kind of external shock. Everything we don't put in place, all the mechanism we don't put in place, all the kind additions and subtraction we don't do, go help our economy just in case anything happen. Say we don't get any shock in case the money we don't borrow don't dey high and we get any kind of problem. Say make we no fear. Say nothing go happen. Also, Oga Udoma been recalled, say following the collapse of crude oil prices from under kind 2014 all around the world, when the whole world been dey complain, say oil prices been done drop to just about $35-$40 per barrel. He said this one been done lead to different countries' economy will begin to shake, but sliding into Nigeria don't slide into recession in 2016. He said, but the government don't do the best with them feet to push us out of recession. And say, amongst other things, when in talk, say we still get room to borrow, and if at all we borrow, no cause for alarm.
For me, I just get one word to say. Now, I just be like person maybe say, you they always borrow money, they always borrow. I can't borrow money from you today. I thought, say, I want to build a house. Later, again, I can't borrow money again. You will ask me, say, okay, the house where you want to build, you don't already build that. Oh, no, I just want to go and borrow money again to actually build sand and buy sand or to buy any other thing where Gofi actually help me build the house. For me, yes, we can borrow. We get room to borrow, excuse me. They never come outside talk, say, we're not going to borrow again. We get room to borrow. But the money where we don't borrow so far, how impactful those money don't be? Yes, we don't come off. They come outside talk, say yes, we don't come off a recession. But Nigerians still they suffer. We still go market, we not even use 2,000 naira buy a pot of soup then to cook. How impactful this money where we don't borrow so far don't actually go to actually make our economy they very, very good. Now, within Nigerians, they ask, not be about whether we feel borrow. Yes, we can borrow. If one borrow from now to tomorrow, make we they borrow. But make we see the evidence of the money where we they borrow.
With that scenario where you give of when you want build house, you borrow money, you come again, come ask borrow again and asking question. Now that scenario now waiting to happen is a very typical example of so many transactions where they happen in our financial sector. Now with the here say a lot of banks they borrow money to big brands and big names where we know even they privy to. Now sometimes these people they will still come, they will not pay the first one finish, but they'll still come and ask for money and these banks will still give them the money. You go to wonder why are you giving these people the money
when
you
know get from them.
Even aside from what they're there for them, it's going to be a big issue if they have bad debts on their record.
Which and
if
CBN are aware.
So in a lot of times they need to keep borrowing or giving these people money to cover up for some of the things where they happen. That's a scenario of what they happen for inside our financial sector right now. So you see the example they give is what happens every in Nigeria. That's how the system runs, unfortunately.
Sadly. Well, as Intok said, we get space to borrow. Even if we get space to borrow and we get a chance, we get they don't put in place different measures to make sure the money they borrow no go shock us eventually, as Intok. We still need to look into, as we've been talking about the privatization of Jakarta steel industry, we still need to look into production. we got to produce our own. Because when we produce our own, it will reduce the rate at which we borrow. We no go too need to borrow. And again, like you mentioned, it is what we borrow, which we know they can do. Right. If the impact is not felt by the people, then really, the borrow, what we borrow, is it necessary? Should we be borrowing? But anyway, now the one way our guy would do, Doma don't come out contact. So we still get space to borrow just in case we need more money.